I'm ready to start sanding, and so I've got this this little boom arm that attaches really quickly to my sanding workstation, and the hose can feed up and down it. It'll work with either size of my hoses, and it's just been a real great thing because then I'm not trying to drag the hose up over the corner of something on this sharp edge where I either damage my edge with this aggressive hose or I damage the hose with this aggressive edge. You know, I don't want to. These hoses are expensive. I don't want to mess with them. So I want to also be able to reach across here and not have this dragging all across my workpiece. So I've got a way that I can kind of hold it up out of the way, and it's really, really stable. So this can't really tip over, and I can move this around as I need to. You'll be able to see why I prefer a half sheet sander, especially sanding at this junction like this. So instead of sitting down on top of it with a random orbit sander where I'm trying to float this line out, I can keep moving and making sure that I never damage my plane, my flat plane, because I really, you know, I build a lot of things. Most of the things I build are flat and straight. And when things aren't flat and straight and they're supposed to be, they look bad. See where I've got this epoxy line right here, and this is where you would really, really be tempted with a random orbit sander to kind of sit here. But this is I'm gonna just keep working it back and up until I've got this whole area flat and straight.